The glorious weekend continues. Where is Micah and Ben? Micah Nicholson. Ben Nicholson. So I'll make your way outside for an incredible moment, long awaited. I'm excited.
Yeah, this is a good.
Who would have guessed this is what was going to happen? We are going to be welcoming here to the Gra-Eggle stage. The Gra-Eggle Amphitheater in Gra-Eggle. We have Micah's cousin, Alan.
Uncle.
I'll explain it.
Oh, okay.
Uncle, cousin, and perhaps a chorus. We'll all be part of the chorus, apparently. We are going to be singing two songs about Chinese food.
Okay.
That's all we need.
I'll make a quick announcement.
Oh, another quick announcement. Here we go.
If any family would like to take home a string of origami birds, we're going to take them down and throw them away. So let us know, okay? They're about... flowers also. Take vases of flowers. And see me if you want a copy of our children's book for your family. My sister and I wrote it.
Before we get started on this, how about just another big hand for Micah and Ben? Oh, there's Ben. Okay, all right. You guys ready to do this? Let's do it.
Hey, hi everybody. So the official relationship between Micah and myself is Micah's grandmother and my mother are sisters. So whatever that is in English, I don't know what it is. Okay, so some of you may know of the proud tradition of blues, rock and roll music. Very few people realize that many of these songs were actually from dynastic China, kind of reappropriated in America and reworded and everything. So this first song is known to us in the West as Riot in Cell Block Number 9, but it's actually, the original lyrics were about General Tso's chicken. So I have some slides and some handouts, but we'll worry about that later. So it's a two-person song, and I usually have a partner. But I was wondering for this event, is there any recently wed males in the? Ben, come on! Oh my gosh! That was yesterday, right? Yes.
Yeah,
okay.
Things
have been zoomy. Okay. Great. Cool. So what we'll do is Ben will be portraying the part of General Tso. I will play the part of the chicken. Ben, because he's a general, does not sing. So the chicken will sing on his behalf because, you know, otherwise. So I happen to have transcribed from the original Oracle Bones some of the lyrics to this song. Any questions about any of this? Vast research. Just remember, vast research. Okay. So, are you ready?
Yep.
Okay, do your general. Do not mess with this guy. Okay, maestro. I also want to introduce David Horgan, Professor Emeritus of Chinese American Blues Studies. Thank you, Professor. Professor Horgan, thank you. Okay, maestro, if you please.
Middle of summer in the Tang Dynasty. You were fighting for your place in history. Your troops were starving, so you pulled out your wok. This chicken flapped its wings and then began to talk. So your name is General Tso.
Yeah, baby.
No one's heard of you before. If you want some family fame, just let me lead in your name. So far, so good. So you commanded Listen to that bird. We went into battle, obeyed my every word. Most amazing, that bird knew how to lead all of his opponents, turned into chicken feed. I'm as smart as Harold Soe, and soon I'll be head honcho. All my fellow birds agree, time for Chicken Dynasty. Okay, Professor, wing it.
For this, the second song of our massive set, and the last song, we'd like to call forward the Cousins Go Crazy interpretive dance and musical backup team.
Yes.
You may come to the stage, please.
Where's Lauren? Lauren, we need Lauren.
Lauren
has to go to the potty. Lauren, yeah.
Okay,
kill her,
not
me. I can't do anything.
Uh-oh. Okay, you can do interpretive. Okay. Uh-oh. We got mixed votes here.
Oh, well. Someday.
I will.
And
okay,
thank you. You can choreograph us.
Yeah. You look great so far.
We all know what we're doing.
Yeah. Okay, so this next song. Again, massive research. Anybody wants to come up and be part of the Cousins Go Crazy dance, interpretive dance and backup team? Awesome, okay. So this next song, many of you may not know that Neil Diamond was a Chinese rock and roll blues aficionado. He took a song from, I believe it's the Han Dynasty, is it the Han Dynasty? Yeah. And repurposed it. His lyrics were something like Sweet Caroline or something. Yeah, no. The original lyrics are concerning sweet and sour pork. So, big reveal. And then also, you know, we had the top 10 amazing things about Micah. Where's Micah? There you go, okay. As we all know, Micah's been a world traveler, used up at least one passport book, maybe more. Well, her secret, this is the reveal, first time ever. Micah was also doing secret research on this Chinese-American blues, yes, kind of crossover stuff. She was, yes, finding all the roots of this and the various movements through all the amazing. So now you know. Mike was our secret agent. Okay, so this one is called Sweet and Sour Pork, and you'll probably recognize the tune, but here are the original lyrics. So, maestro, if you please. And the dancers will be doing their dancing and backup. You'll know what to do when the time comes. Rhythmic movement, interpretive, not necessarily the same. Okay, maestro. Begin. You got the poo-poo platter, fried chun chun with dipping sauce.
spicy or mild. You know it doesn't matter. Chicken with rolling lettuce. Warm. Sticky buns. Shou tofu. Chopidan. Chopidan. Sweet sour pork. Combination egg foo yum. Foo goo guy pan. I believe I'll have another egg roll. Peking duck. Comes with those little pancakes. Not bad. Please don't forget the hoisin sauce. And when we say woman don't chew chirp on bar, it's time for shrimp with lobster sauce. Warm sticky buns. Shou tofu.
On Chinese blues.
Great lecture. I learned so much.